ecological issues discussed seriously nowadays. Everybody is concerned about natural disasters, natural calamities, climate changes, environmental effects, etc. Unfortunately, most of the people are not conscious about their duties and responsibility to protect our nature. This drama, listen to their moments, surely often there are effects like the meter scope. It highlights the unhealthy activity in subversion and the direction of water generation policies. The characters are grandmother, Narayan, Ramana, Shastri, Rudrappa, Kannan, Sagara, and Rishi. Let's watch and enjoy the drama.
I'm a great grandmother. I was born at the turn of the century. When there were no motor cars, no aeroplanes, no television, no movies, and no stressors. I had a tough life, but happier. There were trees, birds, flowers, and animals around me.
There is only a narrow waiting path on the top. Your vehicles cannot go off. And what will happen to the houses, including mine, which are along this top?
There is nothing to worry. I can manage. The only is living in the air in the space to the
Thank you.
Ramana, you speak first.
Hurry, hurry.
At last, the world is
speaks for love. The mountain speaks for her at last. Dharmagiri. The mountain speaks for her at last in her language by landslide. It takes place at the village on the slopes of Dharmagiri mountain during the construction of the 5-star hotel. Due to the incident, 10 houses were burned. 11 people took their last breath, including 2 children. The people are cursing the one who started the construction of the 5-star hotel.